Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the lounge. Oh, wow, you can look, you can see yourselves. Isn't it magical? Look at this. Look at how incredible that is. Wow. Let's instead go to the Dominion screen. There we go.
Do we have Diet Coke?
Welcome to the lounge. We might want to unmute the peasants. Oh, look, Strippin showed up. That's fancy. Well done.
He went to go get alcohol. We judged him. We prejudged him because he wasn't drinking.
Yeah.
We did. Yeah. I can't, but I'm taking prescription drugs, so it's all good.
No worries. That's even worse for you than alcohol.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Even worse. I can't even find my glasses. I don't know where they are. It's probably something to do with this.
Yeah, it's probably those drugs.
Yeah, I imagine so. Strip, just finished the tutorial for Dominion, so we're ready to
wreck. Actually, I didn't. I had to skip out on the final boss.
Oh, you
otherwise, I would have been
so
late
terrible
for the event. But I did win every single tutorial match, so I have a good grasp.
You are disgracefully bad.
Oh, wow.
Welcome to the Quackshow Lounge. This is bullshit for the most part. And Dominion, but mostly bullshit.
Yeah, this is like, this is my dream show right here.
Yeah, I love this.
We don't say anything worthwhile. We're playing Dominion again this week because, well, Jesse had some problems last week, so we're giving him a
Look, I've been drinking all day. Don't
fair
you do
suck
this
of the
thing.
Sauce bottle is being given to Jesse on this one.
We did a Cox and Crendor before this, and he remembers none of it.
Right.
Okay. So I'm just going to point out that 6 of the 10 cards on show here were not in the tutorial.
That's fine.
But I'm
there's
feeling
hundreds
good.
Of cards that aren't.
I'm feeling good.
Through it.
Don't worry.
He'll
about
go through it.
It
and explain
I'll go
them all.
It. It's all good. Don't worry.
What I want to point out is looking at this beforehand. Every card on here looks similar, except the harem card. It looks like I drew that and threw it in the deck.
It does.
I gotta say, the art on the harem card is maybe not the best, I've got to admit.
Compared to all the other ones, it looks like it was a fan
completely
inclusion.
Out of place.
Yeah, that's a fan card.
Yeah.
Women are hideous. They are hideous.
What? No, wait, man. I do those
ladies.
Man, I do those
fuck
ladies.
You are.
On
there's
that card,
look at that. Is that a woman
fine.
Or a man in
they're
the blue?
Not, they're a little bit.
Doesn't matter. Look, are you saying you can't have one man in your harem?
Yeah,
I mean,
one
that
eye bigger than
the harem
other.
Experience, right?
Yeah, man.
One of the eyes leaves her head to the side. But like,
it's,
her eyes are popping
Dominion
out.
Dominion art
walk
is maybe a little bit inconsistent at times, I gotta admit.
When you walk in the room, her eyes pop out. She's like, "Ooh, master, I'm so glad you're here." And you're like, "Yeah, ladies, let's do this."
I have a case of these, if you just see. And
drink it, buddy.
A bottle of this.
Oh, whoa, God.
All right.
I have
a luchador. Hang on. Where we go. A luchador bottle opener, and his leg lock opens the bottles.
That's great. That's pretty great.
I'd expect nothing less in that household.
Phenomenal. It's what we expect from you in this show.
Of course.
Crandall.
Hold on. I got a thing to show. This is the Count of Buena Vista. It's an old Civil War man. You can see him.
Oh, yeah. I've got to make a move, because otherwise it's going to disconnect me from the game.
Yeah. It's a luchador. It's not a wrestler.
What are you talking about? A luchador is a Mexican wrestler.
No, they're different. Do you think a
luchador wears a mask? Yeah.
You think a luchador enjoys being
identity.
Called just a wrestler? No, he aspires to be greater. That's why he dons the mask of the luchador.
Yeah. Nobody cares who he was until he put on the mask.
You guys are gross.
Love
stop.
You all. Have a good night. Bye bye.
She's ditching us.
Yeah. All right.
You gonna let her go out like that?
Hell yeah, I am. Hell yeah, I am. Jesse,
get out of peace and quiet. What the fuck are you talking about? It's great. Why would you want to? All right, let's have a look at these cards then. We're going to have to run through these. So this is a new set. I've got lots of new sets today. We've been randomizing all sorts of shit. So let's start off. Ironworks. Costs 4. Gain a card costing up to 4. If it's an action card, you get a +1 action. If it's a treasure card, you get +1 coin. If it's a victory card, you get +1 card. Pretty sick. Saboteur.
Turn, or is that just randomly when you use
that's
Ironworks?
When you play it. It's an action. So when you play an action, that's what's going to happen.
Right,
so
got it.
It's a pretty good card.
Yeah.
Saboteur. Each other player reveals cards from the top of the deck until revealing one costing 3 or more. He trashes that card and may gain a card costing at most 2 less than it. He discards the other revealed card. So that's an attack. That's to fuck with people. You want to watch out for that. Trading Post. Trash 2 cards from your hand. If you do gain a silver card, put it into your hand. Pretty sick. Good way of getting rid of awful cards that you start with. Tribute. It's not the greatest card in the world, but the player to your
just
left
a tribute.
it is just a tribute. Reveals, then discards the top two cards of his deck for each differently named card revealed. If it is an action card, you gain plus two actions. If it's a treasure card, you get plus two coins. If it's a victory card, you get plus two cards. So that one's a little bit weird. Harem, it's a treasure and also a victory. So you get some deformed women, two coins, and two victory points for that one. And that costs six. All right. Pawn. Yes. Choose two. Plus one card, plus one action, plus one buyer, plus one coin. The choices must be different. So it literally is a very, very flexible card. Pawn is useful in all situations.
Cool.
Shantytown. Plus two actions. Reveal your hand. If you have no action cards in hand, you get to draw plus two cards. That's pretty sick. So if you're low on actions, having a shantytown is always going to be good for you. Steward. Choose one, plus two cards or plus two coins or trash two cards from your hand. So there's a lot of choice in this particular set. You can do a lot with it. It's very flexible. The Swindler, plus two coins. Each other player trashes the top card of his deck and gains a card with the same cost that you choose. So you can seriously fuck with people with that one. The Conspirator, plus two coins. If you played three or more actions this turn counting this, you get plus one card and plus one action. So in other words, you get to really string a combo together.
Let's do
and
it.
That's that. All right. Cool. Krendor. Get it.
Krendor, man, go.
I started
I'm
out.
Eat pineapple.
Boy.
Get to it. Mush, mush.
Pineapple.
All right.
So let's go, Krendor.
I'm looking. Which one of these do I want? Do I want that? I got that. I don't have any actions yet, though, so I don't do that. Choose that plus two or Trish. Okay. Or, gains, guys. All right. You know what? I think we're doing a Swindler.
All right.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Definitely a Swindler.
All right, I'm gonna
fancy.
What are you eating?
Pineapple, dried pineapple trunks.
Oh yeah, that's right. I wasn't paying attention.
They're good. I'm drinking. I discovered today that you can put any alcohol in the world in limeade, and it tastes like limeade.
Well, since about noon. I mean, until you put too much alcohol into it, then it doesn't.
Since about noon.
Okay.
It's gonna take a trading post.
It's been one of those days. I'm just done.
I wish this fucking thing would go away. I wonder if I can get rid of it. There we go. Cool. It's gone. All right. Let's see. Let's see. I have an Ironworks. Why not?
Ironworks.
It's good. It's a good card.
Your Ironworks, eh?
Yeah. You know what? I'm going to take my own Ironworks then. Take that.
All right.
Wow.
I accept that. Accept that move.
All right, I'm going to take... A Swindler!
Oh,
it's not an
running low, I should take a pawn.
Yep,
you would like loves pawn. Pawn.
Yeah. I do, I'm a big fan of the pawn.
You see why it's funny? Cause pawn. Higher, higher.
What?
Higher, it's like higher, it sounds higher, like porn.
Like Pawn Stars, but it's higher, not because they're higher, porn.
Higher, higher.
Porn. Porn. Mm.
Porn.
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 Yes.
Porn.
And then play treasures. Have to give me a buy for four. We should grab another Ironworks. There we go.
Oh my god. Someone's getting good hands.
God.
Yeah,
oh.
Seriously. Some of us aren't as fortunate, really.
Fortuna.
Fortuna. You're telling me I should be checking my privilege.
Oh,
right
fortunate.
Oh, Fortuna. I'll take one of those.
Are we going to go?
Yeah. Hold your horse.
Jesse's got that whole gothic look going on.
I'm not really sure what Jesse's having now, really.
I liked her. I liked her because her eyes look crazy. She had crazy eyes.
Yeah, those are some crazy eyes.
It's like there was a makeup back in that day, so she smeared like pig's blood around her eyes or something.
I like my guy because he's kind of like he's shady. Like
gain
he's...
a card, four coins or less.
I'm a noble man.
You are a noble man.
Dude.
I'm an inventor. I'm an adventurer.
The Ironworks are going down pretty fast. Everyone wants a bit of that.
Aside from the fact that the minimum coin draw for everyone else has been four, and for the second time in a row, I have drawn two.
Don't worry,
I'm gonna trading post.
All right.
What?
Oh,
he's trashing. Trashing his shit, getting good stuff.
Get
I'm not sure he got good stuff. He got a shanty town. Yeah. I got a shantytown.
Shantytown's pretty good. I'm going to play mine. Here you go. You can see my hand.
I'm
That's
all about porn and shantytown, boys.
Yep. And I'll draw some more.
Of course.
There you go.
That's where I make my fortune.
Yep. Place to go.
That's where I get my talent.
Yeah. Talent? Man. What talent?
For the porn.
His talent.
Get my porn talent from the shanty town.
Yeah, his
This
talent.
Is what's eventually going to end up happening when you realize that your YouTube channel is a colossal failure, right?
Right.
Cool.
Oh, I'm going to walk into the ocean. The rest of you guys, I'm sure, will have long lives. I'm going to walk into the ocean.
Yeah.
If YouTube dies, I'm just going to... It's a close
Where
spot.
Where did that come from? Oh, my God.
That's a close spot. I'm just going in the ocean.
Yeah.
Let it take me out to sea. I'll be dead.
Bring me home, sweet.
I'll just succeed in some other method of being handsome. I'm totally fine.
Oh, yeah. You'll be a fucking hand model. That's what's going to happen.
Oh, you know what's even
My
more
hands
gross?
Aren't that great.
They're not dainty. You're not going to have the dainty hands?
No.
You know what's even more gross? Is he's going to have that weird, man thing where the older he gets, they're going to be like, he's so much more handsome than he was when he was young. Fuck you, stripping. You're going to be like George Clooney. Like, he's so much better looking than when he was younger.
And I'll be like George Clooney, but. Like the woman will be successful. I'll be like just a trophy boy.
Look, that's my goal. In
oh
life.
My god. My okay. Life. Story time. Yeah. So yesterday we're playing freestyle basketball. Okay. And all of a sudden, Sam is like, this place reminds me of when I lived in Hong Kong. I was like, what? He's like,
Who's playing curses? What the fuck?
Oh wait,
I gave you all curses, I swindled you.
Oh fuck you.
Oh, I did that wrong.
And another ironworks.
Okay, back to the story.
So many ironworks.
Sam,
it's not an effective build.
Trippin' chooses one card.
I'm not sure why I have so many.
I don't either. Either way, that's besides the point. Don't focus on the game. So Sam lived in Hong Kong, and then he's like, I lived there back when I was a squid fisherman.
What?
You were a squid fisherman?
The fuck?
That's not quite what I said, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Let's just
it is.
We were playing freestyle basketball, and the court, the specific area of the court, was somewhere based in Asia. I said, this looks a lot like where I lived in Hong Kong, which was debunked by Crendor.
Okay.
So I provided the address, which was Kokloff Shop on Fuckman Road in Saigung in Hong Kong. And I even gave him, like, a Google Maps. It's a real place. And he said, what did you do? And I was like, well, I kind of had money saved up and I was staying in my friend's parents' apartment, so I didn't need to pay rent. So occasionally I would squid fish for money.
Uh-huh.
That was it.
I don't believe anything you're saying. Not a thing.
Why?
There's squid
didn't believe
squid
fish
are squid fishermen. You're not.
Squid fishing is like a wink and a nod to, choking the old squid, if you know what I mean. Fishing for squid.
Fishing
on mean
squid.
Streets. On the mean streets, if you know what
mean
I mean.
Streets of Hong Kong.
Yep.
Yeah, there's no
I'm not
way.
Sure what Crendor's doing right now. I
I'm
think
trying
he's fucking
to
around with
swindle
us.
People.
Apparently.
And then he lived
You're
in
a bad swindler.
You also lived in the Swiss Alps or whatever.
Yeah. French Alps for a year.
Did you go squid fishing in the French Alps? Is that what happened?
No, I was a snowboard instructor.
Oh, of course you were. Yeah.
To little kids.
Naturally.
Like you've already lived.
5 to 11.
You were also a Victoria's Secret model in your spare time.
He was.
An orc in Lord of the Rings.
He was an angel. He was an angel.
It was Abercrombie and Fitch. Thank you.
Of course it was.
Apple crumble and Fitch.
Apple crumble.
Delicious.
Apple crumble and fish.
That's a reason why his name restaurant. Is stripping.
Where did that come from anyway? Why stripping? What the fuck?
It was my initials. It was ST underscore ripping.
Okay.
And then when I started playing WoW, they don't let you use an underscore. So the underscore vanished. And then I stuck with it because it felt kind of fitting in a way.
Okay.
The end. Story.
The end.
Why are you Total Imagine. Biscuit?
Because I nicked it from a Terry Pratchett book.
There you go. Why are you called Crendor?
That was my name in WoW because I randomly generated it. And it gave me like Crendorn and I just changed the K to a C and then got rid of the N. So how are you
That's
Jesse
a lot of
Cox?
Cash. Holy shit.
Why are you
That's
Jesse
a lot of
Cox?
Cash.
Oh, wow.
Looks like the squids come home to roost.
think we're gonna get our first harem here.
Ah, there you go. Oh, indulge.
The dream.
Gotta get a harem to go with my shanty towns and porn.
Absolutely.
Yeah, you're like the little finger of this world.
Yeah.
Silver, get the ironworks, play that treasure out, get 6 coins, get a gold. Yeah. No defense cards in this whole thing. These attack cards are pretty ridiculous.
True facts. All right, I'm going to need some more. Wait, what's a steward do again? 2 cards or plus 2.
He does many things.
I'll do a
many thing. A many.
Yeah.
He is fond of doing many things.
Yeah, so I need to get one of those. Start trashing my junk.
Let's do ironworks. Bup! No more of that.
Well, that's all the ironworks gone. Most of them are in Jesse's hand.
Yeah.
This is my favorite thing. We'll do conspirator. We'll do this. Yes. Choose a card for the opponent to gain. All right. Have an estate.
Fucking
thank you.
Filling. No, that's not good. You don't want those. They're bad.
It wouldn't let me.
Yeah,
yeah,
it's like a choice. It gives you a choice.
Yeah, it only lets you do certain things, which is.
Well, it
insane.
Lets you get one at exactly the same cost as the thing that you got rid of. That's
wow.
What
why'd I get the curse?
I'm gonna play my.
It only let me
cure.
Give you. It only let me give you a curse.
Oh,
what?
What? Choose a card to replace your sabotaged ironworks.
Choose a card to replace your ironworks with.
Oh, I fucking hate you. I don't replace my ironworks with a fucking.
Oh,
curse.
Replace your tribute with a card, please.
Splendor.
Wow,
I think I'll replace it with another steward here.
Yes, I think I did that wrong, actually. I think I could have picked something that wasn't a curse.
Yeah, you could have.
Choose a card to replace your steward with.
Well, I'm a moron, it turns out.
Here's a clue, you can only have a copper.
Yeah, I guess that was my only choice was a copper. Oh. All right.
And I, too, shall have a copper.
I could have had a pawn instead. What am I doing?
Man, this hand came out jank. My hand now, this is a jank hand.
And ironworks.
Mm. This is a jank hand, let me tell you.
Let's see. Could cash in. Yeah, I like that. All right, have some of this shit.
Wow.
Oh, man.
All right, well.
That's a big old 7.
Oh, well, yeah. That occurred.
8.
Yeah,
I mean, an 8.
That was a thing that occurred. Let's see. It was super. Going trash. Dip-a-do. Alright, let's roll with this. There we go. Alright. So, I have, like, nothing. That's kind of cool. Alright. Interesting.
I have nothing. That's kind of cool.
Wow, close all.
That's what Buddha said.
No!
I'm not sure that's what he said.
No,
I'm not sure
I think
what
he might
said.
Be paraphrasing a bit.
A saboteur!
No,
oh,
fuck
it. Stop it!
You may have a copper for your shanty town, TB.
I don't want a copper.
Well, then you may have a curse.
No, I'll take the copper. Fuck you.
That's what I thought. Oh, I'll take
what?
Another ironworks.
Wow.
You may have something.
Oh. No, you don't get the ironworks. It goes discarded. You just screwed us because you're a meanie.
I'm taking it away from you and throwing it away. I've already got rid of 2 of the ironworks. This is my mission, to eliminate all ironworks from the earth.
Stole my ironworks.
He is wrecking all the ironworks. It's actually a problem.
Hmm. Man hates iron.
He does.
He does.
Man hates iron. Yeah, spend your
take
3
a steward. Time.
How does he keep getting saboteurs? Only
he
one
only,
was taken.
I don't know how he's ended up with so many saboteurs.
I only have 1 saboteur, but then I had to use my shanty town,
it,
and
it
redrew
it.
Yeah, 2 turns in a row.
Go back to shanty town.
Yeah.
Go squid fishing, motherfucker.
You're in shanty town, bitches. I'm Littlefinger. This is my world.
This is our town, scrub.
All right.
Yeah. Beat it.
You can have some pawn. There you go.
Pawn's good gun.
You can have
stupid for what it does.
I'll give you a swindler.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. And I can give you a harem or a gold. I'll give you a gold. And we'll play a thing.
Just
take
his
gold and give him back
the gold.
Replace
it with the gold?
What?
Yeah.
the ultimate master plan.
The ultimate master plan.
I wasn't gonna give him a harem.
Yeah, I'm gonna swindle you this coin, see, and I'm gonna give you a coin back, see?
Alright.
Didn't say that coming,
it's the fact that he
kid.
Could and you didn't know.
Yeah, don't judge me.
This is about power. His desires are unconventional.
Really, I'm just a kind of a
all right.
a player of the game that doesn't follow the rules. I make my own rules.
Evidently.
Yeah.
More swindling. All the ironworks in his fucking game.
Training, I've had the saboteur for someone who's had two ironworks.
He bought like six of them.
Oh my goodness.
Have one of those, see? Meow. Oh, your ironworks are gone now.
God damn it.
Have another
fuck
curse.
Me.
Harem time. I want a harem to frolic in the night.
All right.
I'm surprised there's any ironworks left at this point. They're all getting wrecked.
I know.
Don't want to do that. Maybe.
That's a lot of coppers. A lot of one coppers.
Junk.
I'm gonna take a trading post.
It's a good card. Very good card. I could use one of those.
I have a couple of curses now.
I'll go with two coins, and I'll take a trading post as well, because they're pretty cool.
I'm they're gonna... pretty cool cards.
They're pretty cool!
Some cool cat cards. Hey. I'm gonna throw down an ironworks here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
The never-ending story.
So, let's see. Do I want... I'm gonna take it.
Look at what it does, Grendor.
That way I get a thingy. Then...
Yeah, get another action.
I'm gonna do... this thingy. And then I'll take two more cards. And then...
Whoa.
Throw that down. Bobby Flay.
Oh.
And then...
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah.
All right, I'll do this. Yes. Yeah. Oh,
Spiritor.
This, and this, and this. Harem! Yuck, 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 yuck. Oh, holy shit! This next. This next hand is not, guys. I feel bad. I'm sorry.
All right, someone get rid of his hand.
Fucked, aren't we?
Someone get rid of his hand.
I don't think we have a way of doing that. We're all about to get fucked. We needed some hired goons.
Oh my god.
Goons! Hired goons!
Hire the goons. We've got no goons. This is a sad hand. I think I need porn in my life. There we go.
Alright. I can do this. Choices must be okay. Throw down a pawn, and we're gonna get one action, one more card. Interesting. Yeah. Now.
Interesting.
This is not in any way interesting. Because we can't even see.
One more card. Interesting.
Cards. Alright, then. Play the treasures.
One more.
Get
now
another
I play
pawn.
The treasures.
Yes. That was it. That was it.
I don't have any good
pawn.
Things
now,
to do.
All you did was buy pawn. That's all you did.
Super interesting.
That's all I ever
super
do.
God, I, am
I don't
so
think Jesse's going to turn where he hasn't drawn an ironworks.
I don't think he has. Because he bought half the fucking ironworks at the start of the game and then trashed the rest of ours like a dickhead. He's played another one. Fuck this
he's,
guy.
He's had two the... for like...
Fuck!
Oh my no. This is...
Hang on. Trifecta.
You piece of shit.
How many more ironworks do you have?
Shit, I drew another ironworks, but I couldn't use that. It should have chosen action. Wieners. All right. Dose.
Does he own all the cards in the game? It's looking likely at this point.
All right. Now it's time to turn the tables. Time to kick it into overdrive.
Ironworks. All right.
Uh-oh, the ironworks are out.
How old is that t-shirt you're wearing, Striven? I got to ask.
Oh, he probably got on like 80s tees last week.
It's only a couple of years old.
That's a shirt from like
Urban Outfitters.
Yeah, Urban Outfitters.
It's a hipster clothing store.
Yeah, that sounds they sell like old like Goodwill shirts for like $80 each.
What a bunch of dicks.
Yeah, seriously.
I'd call them a shower of fuckheads if I had the opportunity. It turns out I do have the opportunity. They're a shower of fuckheads, you know that.
Apple Crumble and Fitch.
Apple Crumble and Fitch.
No. Apple Crumble and Fitch is delicious. That place.
Yeah.
You had a shower of fuckheads.
Apple Crumble and Figs.
How would that work?
No one likes figs. No one in the universe
I
likes figs.
I like figs.
No, you
I like,
don't.
I like Fig
feel.
Newton.
I've eaten like, the actual figs. Like the little like
fig I like Fig Newton.
At one point.
You open up a fig and it's really like sweet inside.
Well, I imagine so.
How do you know like a fig?
You open up a fig and it's sweet inside. The worst advertising campaign. Yo, Grendor, it's your turn.
Hold on. Yeah.
So Strip, what did you invest in for Valentine's Day then?
Yeah, what was your Valentine's Day like?
I went out in the morning.
Okay, it's not going well so far.
Some hash browns and a sausage and egg McMuffin.
No, he had like three of them.
McDonald's breakfast.
I'm blown away by the romance so far. Keep going.
And a dozen yellow roses. Because she's
yellow.
She's quite, yeah, she's not really conventional. She doesn't really like the red ones. She likes the yellow ones.
The missus hates red roses.
Yeah, she's the same. She's a bit weird. So I got a yellow ones. She loved
whatever.
It.
Whatever. Yeah. And a then, bit weird.
Then we sat around and played video games all day.
It's legit.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah, went all right. I got 20 like orchids, which they went up pretty well. You know, that was a bit of a risk because usually like she likes white roses, kind of white lilies, that sort of thing. But they usually.
I mean,
also
you're married, you have more of an obligation.
Yeah, I pretty much do. I ordered my stuff a month in advance because I wasn't fucking it up this time. Like, it just wasn't going to happen. I was just like,
I like how this time implies that previously you fucked
up. I may have. in the past, fucked up at one point. I'm not letting that happen again. So I got that, and like, they do this thing called a fruit bouquet, which is it's a bouquet of, well, fruit, as you might imagine. You sabotaged my conspirator.
I did.
I think you're a knob sack.
Oh, and do they shape the fruit like flowers?
Yes.
Yes.
They put it all on sticks. It's really good quality fruit as well.
Like
it's
like
really
the pineapple looks
nice.
Like a flower.
Yeah, they had pineapple that spelled out love and was kind of chocolate covered, and there was like melon and yogurt covered strawberries and shit. That lasted about 5 minutes. It got demolished. Like, this was $85 worth of fruit, just fucking destroyed. Like, the two of us just went at it. I'm like, holy shit, this is really good fruit. So I did that, and she bought me multifunctional electronic airsoft targets, which they're great. It's like these five things. They you can set them up in different games. So you can set them up as like a target shooting thing, and they communicate with each other to check which one's been shot. It's pretty cool. So I got those. So I am, as usual, a 12-year-old when it comes to Valentine's Day.
Crendor.
Yes.
What was your Valentine's moves, man?
Obviously IKEA. Really, there's no other place to go.
No, of course.
Uh-huh. Meatballs.
And Build-A-Bear. And got a toothless.
Oh, Build-A-Bear?
I got a toothless dragon.
You can get a toothless dragon for Build-A-Bear?
Yeah.
This is what I said.
Fun story. There's a guy ahead of me. He had like a normal bear. And they were like, what do you want to name your bear? And he's like, whatever.
Did they
like,
name him whatever?
That's what I was hoping they'd do, but they didn't.
Oh, that's disappointing.
Yeah. And then the guy like filling the things up, he's like this older guy. He's been working there 15 years. And he's like, my name's Michael. I've been working here 15 years. They need me as much as I need them. And I was like, dude, I don't think they really need you.
No, I can respect a guy like that, man.
Yeah. I mean, he was
that
cool.
Committed to a job. You know that guy knows all the tricks.
Yeah.
He's going to be like the optimal Build-A-Bear person. Like, he's going to make sure you save all the time. You're going to get the best bear, best combo.
He knows, like, the stuffing to stitching ratio of every bear.
Yeah.
I
got a lot of respect for people that stick with jobs that long.
Yeah.
They're actually the coolest people. Either that or they're the fucking worst. Like, they're the worst cynical fucking wankers in the universe. One of the two. There's never any middle ground.
Yeah.
I'm liking these trading posts now. I'm starting to get rid of these curses. This is good.
Action.
Come on, Crendor.
Card. Damn it, I don't want a curse.
And we burned through the pawn pretty fast as well. We're actually almost at the end of this game.
Action
and I don't
here.
Know if anyone's even bought any fucking victory cards yet.
We're gonna need another pawn here.
Come on, Krendor. Jesus.
Card, I'm gonna swindle this up now.
Jesus Christ, look at all this porn.
It's a lot of
Krendor's
pawn.
Just got his pawn everywhere.
I'm gonna need some more swindlers out here.
This will never not be funny, by the way. I just want to point this out for the audience. Yeah. You're dealing with it whether you like it or not.
Whatever. You can have that.
Yeah, next week I think we're doing Witcher Adventure games, so that's going to be interesting.
Machine.
Oh my.
I've been through the, so I don't know if you picked it at Tabletop Simulator up yet, but I've been through the Battlestar Galactica implementation. That's pretty good. I think we can do that.
Oh,
that game's fucking...
that.
Phenomenal. Have
game.
You played
that,
it?
That sound really cool.
It's so good. It's got to be
Krendor.
I think it's my favorite board game, actually.
I want to let everyone know I'm throwing Krendor out the airlock no matter what.
Krendor's getting airlocked immediately.
Airlocked no matter what. He is obviously the bad guy.
All right. I mean,
yeah, swindled.
So is it basically Mafia, but in space?
It kind of is. So the idea is that you're all members of the Battlestar Galactica crew, and you're trying to make sure the Battlestar Galactica doesn't fucking explode and get murdered. Like, there's these four dials. If any of them goes to zero, you die. You run out of fuel, you die. You run out of food, you die. You run out of morale, you die. You run out of crew, you die. And then there's five other ways to die because it's Battlestar and they don't fuck around. So,
hey, it ended! And I won!
That's a tie!
It's a tie!
What?
Seven victory points! That's
it. I'm first! It has me as first!
That was a low-scoring game.
Well, those cards.
It's alphabetical.
It has me as first, and more importantly, I had three harems. Who's the real winner here?
It said in the tutorial that it lists it alphabetically. Harems, I just did the tutorial.
All right, we're going to flip a coin. So,
all right,
no.
Who wants to call it?
Fucking blitz that game.
All right, heads or tails?
Heads or tails?
Call heads. What? Fine, fine. I'm an ass man. I'll say tails.
All right.
It's tails.
Asses win.
All right.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da
all right, tournament right things. I'll set up the next deck, folks. You're watching Co-Optional Lounge, 2 hours bullshit and Dominion. We'll be right back after the break. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Co-Optional Lounge, 2 hours of Dominion and bullshit. Cool. All right, this is a set that we call Political Machinations. It's going to be a little bit different. I will read the cards out for you. So I've been taking a bunch of builds from there's a site I think called Dominion Builds, which is just like people. The thing about Dominion is when you buy a bunch of sets of this shit, it's pretty much the infinite game because you have a deck which has one card of everything in the game. You shuffle that, draw 10, and that's the set you play. So you can play fucking forever in this game. But if people find a particularly good combo that they found had like some really fun shit, they put it on Dominion Builds. So I've got a few from here. Let's have a look at that. All right, so the first card is the Scout. +1 action. Reveal the top 4 cards of your deck. Put the revealed victory cards into your hand. Put the other cards on top of your deck in any order. This is pretty cool. It lets you basically reshuffle your deck in a way that you want. So if you're looking to try and set up a combo, this is a good way to get it. Throne Room. Choose an action card in your hand. Play it twice. Great for combos. Council Room. +4 cards. +1 buy, but every other player also draws a card. +4 cards, that's sick. Duke. So this is a victory card, but this is an interesting one, because usually nobody wants fucking duchies. Duchies suck. But the Duke is worth 1 victory point per duchy you have. So basically you can build a strategy around acquiring duchies if you happen to have a bunch of dukes. Nobles, also a victory card. Choose one, +3 cards or +2 actions, and it's a +2 victory card as well. So you got some options here for going for big points. The Seller, +1 action. Discard any number of cards. You get +1 card per card discarded. This is really good. Like if you want to go with a strat that, maybe you've got a lot of junk in your hand initially, a Seller's a really good way of clearing some of that out and getting a better combo. The Embargo, +2 coins. Trash this card. Put an Embargo token on top of your supply pile. When a player buys a card, he gains a curse card per Embargo token on that pile.
Oh my god.
So that's a fuckover card if I've ever seen one. The Great Hall, it's another victory card. +1 card, +1 action, +1 victory point. So this is a set with a lot of different victory cards in it. The Steward, we know the Steward, we've seen him before. He's good. And the last one is the Baron, +1 buy. You may discard an estate card. If you do, you get 4 coins. Otherwise, gain another estate card. Simple as that.
Interesting.
That's your set. Yeah. All right, Krendor begins.
Worth 1. What's the Duke again? Worth 1 per duchy you have? Where's the duchy?
Yeah. Duchies
are the 5 points.
They cost five to buy. They're the 3 victory point lands.
Okay.
So there's strats involved in that. So yeah, anyway, back to Battlestar. So yeah, the whole point is to reach the end, basically do enough jumps to reach to escape the Cylons, right? But every time you do something, there's a crisis that you have to deal with on the ship, and almost all of them are bad. Like the best possible outcome for most of them is that nothing happens. Most of the time, I mean, you've watched Battlestar. It's grim as shit. You remember that episode? I remember that one episode where at the very start they're celebrating, and then a bunch of people just randomly die. Just immediately, because of a random guy's fuck up.
Game of
That's
Thrones
how grim that show is. This game, the board game, is that in a board game. It's misery in a board game. It's ridiculous.
Except one of you is a Cylon.
Yeah, that's the cool thing. So one of you is a Cylon, and nobody knows who it is yet. So each of you is dealt a loyalty card at the start of the game, and it could say you're a human or it could say you're a Cylon. But it could say neither, because here's the trick. The loyalty card deck is doubled up. There's actually 8 cards in the loyalty deck. At the start of the game, you deal 4 out. At the second half of the game, you deal the other 4 out. So there might not even be a Cylon at all at the start. So that's where the mindfuckery comes in. And the Cylon is trying to work against you.
And that's when you send Krendor out the airlock.
That's when you airlock Krendor, because you think it's
Cylon. Yeah, because someone has to.
If you airlock the wrong person, it's a massive morale penalty, so everyone gets depressed and kills themselves. Welcome
Look,
to Battlestar.
I'm not saying I witnessed that happen with TB in a different game, but it was great.
Oh, wasn't that in when we played Shadows of Camelot?
Yes.
And fucking Husky fucked us that entire game. We had no idea.
So Husky was the bad guy in the game, but earlier in the game, TB killed Gerard because he... There was a mission that TB was going to go on. He's like, don't worry, I got this. And Gerard, in his mind, is like, I'll just help TB. And so he did it and totally screwed up the mission. And TB was like, traitor! And killed him on the spot.
Yeah, I believe he was a minion of the fucking Dark Lords and got him killed. And he wasn't. I fucking love
amazing.
Games like that.
Yeah, those games are cool.
Traitor!
Or you can just call out people even if they're not the person.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that's... have you played The Resistance? That's like the basic form of that game. Like, literally, that entire game is nothing but bluffing.
It's a great. That's a good game, too.
Yeah, I mean, it's really, really simple. There's one called The Resistance Avalon, which is the same thing, but they add King Arthur mechanics to it. So everyone's a King Arthur character that has their own special power. So, like, one person is Merlin, but nobody else knows who Merlin is. If Merlin's discovered by the dark side, basically they end up winning. So there's a bunch of other weird mechanics that they throw in there. But outside that, Resistance is pure bluffing. There's like barely any game mechanics to that game. It's really easy to pick up.
That sounds pretty interesting.
Yeah.
Play the embargo stripping.
We should be able to play that, actually. Without too much of a
didn't,
problem.
Didn't Quill play that?
Oh, yeah, like the Resistance?
Oh, I meant Battlestar.
Or Battlestar. Oh yeah, yeah. He used Vassal, which is like a free client. But there's they've got a really good simulation of it in Tabletop Simulator, so we're gonna use that instead. Oh. It's just better. Vassal's really cool, but Vassal also has the problem of being like, it's a freeware program that doesn't have a very good UI. Whereas Tabletop Simulator, it literally is you move stuff around. Like it's got a card cutter. You can flip the table. You can
do it, Cox.
Yeah.
That's pretty sweet.
Oh, God. Jesse, we're going to ruin this game for everyone.
Oh, you're just buying a bunch of embargoes?
Me and Jesse have just been constantly buying embargoes and just putting them on everything.
God, the worst. I've got to get something to get rid of this shit.
Good luck. Good luck with that. I'm going to keep drinking.
Curse card, put embargo on the fucking pile. God damn it.
Oh, boy.
There's got to be something in this deck that lets us get rid of curses. Nope. Not by the looks of it. Oh, yeah, there is. You can steward them. You can steward them. You can trash them with that.
Ugh.
Or you could just go seller and then just, like, cycle the cards out. It depends if you care about your victory points too much.
All right.
Whose turn is it?
It's my turn.
Said the fly.
Not I.
Buy something,
get some counsel rooms out here.
Believe in yourself.
I believed.
All right. Start with the card in action. Okay.
Damn.
Okay. Jesse, you're going to love my next move.
He's going to be a twat, isn't he?
Wait till you see my next move. I'm going, look, you can't break the blockade. I'm like, those guys in Star Wars Episode 1.
Thank you for ordering Domino's. Stay tuned.
Yes.
I made that about boring fucking shit.
There we go, that's the first embargo from Cox.
Oh, God. The most epic saga of all time. How does it start a fucking trade dispute? Like, really?
No duchies!
So, in honor of this game again, I've once again ordered Domino's. But...
Oh, I don't like
No, we're not get. I'm not getting pizza this time. I'm getting Parmesan bread bites, which people have said are really good.
They're not.
What?
They're really bad.
Well, then I've been lied to.
You were lied to.
I'll
like,
be the
only
judge
thing worth getting
this.
From Domino's, in my opinion, they do a chicken palm grilled sandwich, which is pretty good. But outside of that, ugh.
I went home a couple of weeks ago, and the only thing, good thing about Domino's UK was the Dominator base, where they put a layer of cream cheese in the base of the pizza.
Oh my gross. That sounds actually
gross.
I gotta be honest, like, Domino's
and
in
I
UK
came
is
home,
that.
And they have removed it from their menu. I'm Fuck done. It.
Yeah, that's
Never
because
again.
Someone probably died eating that because it's so gross.
Yeah, so?
You're talking legit. To the man I, who I, ate,
hey,
like,
Jesse, hey, Jesse, hey, Jesse, watch this.
Yes. Good. Room. Play it twice. Embargo. Play it twice.
Let me, doubling.
Yes.
So literally all you're doing is stacking up embargoes on everything we want to buy. Fuck
I don't
yes.
think anyone's going to want any coins now.
Fuck you. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, my God. This is the
Good
worst.
Good job. Our blockade is perfect.
Our blockade.
Blockade.
You twat. My God.
You can put me out of the airlock, but you'll get 3 curses.
Whatever, man.
Get myself a cellar. Just go hide in there from your embargoes. People don't know how to play Dominion, incidentally. It's really quite simple. The basis of it is you start with estates and coppers. Coppers buy shit. Estates are victory points, but they don't do anything else. You spend your copper to buy cards from the board. They're then shuffled into your deck, and your deck gets gradually bigger the longer the game goes on. The game ends when one of the piles of provinces, colonies, or any 3 of the middle cards are gone, and the person with the most victory points wins. The problem is, victory points generally don't get you anything else, so you want to balance how many victory points you've got with how many cards you've got. And otherwise, the cards do exactly what they say. It's really that simple.
It's all about
not
balance,
a complicated
really.
Game. Not
all
a complicated
about balance. That's why I'm so good at it.
It's not anything like that.
there's already 6 embargoes on the board.
Oh.
Don't worry, I have another one coming.
You're the world's worst asshole.
You got trash cards. Can you trash those?
Time
not.
For the council room. Oh, yeah.
Plus 4 cards. Holy crap. All right.
Yeah.
Embargo!
Maybe you should still get more council rooms.
Embargo the cellar. No more cheap freebies.
Fuck. Someone's got to stop burning through those embargoes.
I only got 3 left. Right.
Yeah, I got a few more. Coming your way.
Right, yeah,
so basically, we can still buy, but every time we buy from a pile that has embargo tokens on it, we gain curses. So
Jesse, do you know what we should do? We should buy the rest of the embargoes and then, like, make the provinces give you -6.
Fuck.
So even if you buy a province, nothing happens.
I'm not a fan of this collusion that's going on here. This is bullshit.
Perfectly legal.
I know not of what you speak.
Oh, the Sidious. Don't worry. We're definitely working together on this.
We will not allow the export of your space plastics and cuddly animals. It's the worst plot for anything ever.
That's pretty terrible.
I'll take
plot.
50 Shades of Grey over that shit any day of the week. Let's just say the Trade Federation's desires are unconventional.
Uh-huh.
Space plastics. Various washing up detergents.
Sounds like he could be like a store in LA. Like, we got space plastics, we got detergents, we got everything you're looking for. Moon rocks, we have that too.
Gods.
Space plastics is probably the name of it.
Space plastics.
Space plastics.
Oh, that's a lot of copper.
That's a lot
of damn cards.
Wish I had something I could synergize with that.
Cards is
if you want, you can buy a duke.
Get more council rooms.
Buy a duke.
You know,
why don't you buy a silver? That would be.
Why don't you buy a fuck you?
Wow, that's all weird. Right.
Because Jesse embargoed it.
You
oh, nice curse. Good.
I can deal with a curse. I can get rid of that shit. I'll be fine.
You think you can get rid of the curse? Here's another.
I just realized how racist those aliens actually were. They really were.
Wait, what did you curse that time?
Yeah.
Just read it, Steward, again.
Oh, the Steward.
No.
He's embargoing the one thing that we need in order to get rid of his embargoes, because he's a twat.
Oh my god, we should have done that to begin with. Genius.
Thank you. I try. Number of
cards. You know, and some people complain that Dominion has, like, too little player interaction. I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Actually, what we should do, if possible, I think we can do this, is play Star Realms at some point. So that's actually out on Steam, and it's quite like this, but it's set in space, and it's got a direct attack mechanic, which is really cool. So Star Realms might be a good one to play. I think you can play 4-player in that. I think you can. I haven't tried.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Bring it out.
Uh-oh.
Bring it out. Oh, that's someone's got
this architecture. A cellar, 3 great halls, and a throne room.
And a cellar underneath.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Right,
well, your home is lovely.
Confirmed, Crendor has a house.
Home is lovely.
It's very nice.
If you like, Crendor, you can spend that 4 coins on a steward.
And an embargo.
Or a piece of silver.
I'm not getting involved in your embargo bullshit. I'm all for free trade.
I'm only doing it because they're doing it.
You're being peer pressure.
I am.
That's escalation. That's tit for tat, man.
But I'm not, because my peer is closed. It's embargoed. All right.
In fact, an embargoed peer would be peer pressure.
That's
though.
Enough from you.
Yeah. It would be peer pressure.
even your commentary was wrong.
Fuck your curse cards.
Oh, that's good.
God, I need a counting house. That would be amazing with the amount of copper I've got.
This.
So we should actually play a game with the, I'm not sure if I have it, because I think I have all the sets, but I'm not sure I have the promo. There's a promo card called Black Market that lets you buy cards from outside your current set. It's fucking ridiculous. We should try and play that. I'm not sure if I have it. I think I do.
That sounds like it'd be fun.
It is silly. It is quite silly. Because if I recall correctly, it's literally
just buy like 7 ironworks, even though
just out of nowhere. I'm pretty sure it's like randomized. It's just it fucks the game up completely. It was so fucked up they didn't put it in a proper set. They just made it a promo card that you could get from certain tournaments. I'm pretty sure I have it.
Welcome to the embargo club. What are you embargoing today?
The 6th province.
But isn't it embargoing? He embargoes like fucking Warner Brothers up in this shit.
Oh, he embargoed the province. I see. Yeah.
Oh,
This is nuts.
All right, I think I can risk.
The embargoes
taking...
have gone too far.
I'm gonna take a noble, even though it's embargoed. I'll risk it.
You can take a curse.
Yeah.
Not the worst thing ever.
Yeah.
A horrible night for a curse.
It's always a horrible night for a curse. When is there a good night for a curse, really? It's like, well, this was a very convenient night for a curse, frankly. Pretty
what
happy with that.
A lovely night for a curse.
It's a bit of all that, it is. It's a bit of all that. All right, do I want to sell the...
Fuck you.
Name Sam Stripping here. Mary Poppins.
You do it like there isn't... The ratio is 50-50. The ratio is literally 50-50 in this conversation.
I'll fight you, I will, Sam Stripping.
Oh no, TV's very. Are you kidding me? TV's American. He's
American. TV's become Americanized.
What's wrong with you?
You've been Americanized.
I'm getting rid of your curses. There you go. I don't get to buy anything, but I'm getting rid of that shit from my deck. Thank you very much.
Sleeper agent of the North.
Indeed. The King of the North! Well, not really. I don't want to be the King of the North. That sounds like a bad job.
That does sound very bad.
That sounds pretty risky to me. Fuck that. I don't think anyone's bought a single land yet, and I'd be correct, they haven't. Someone bought nobles, and we've got some great halls, but that's about it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh shit, son, combo's coming in. Oh, that was less impressive than I expected.
Combo. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, no, that's pretty sad.
It was like pretty sad. A little bit
well, short.
It's like, wow. You know,
pretty sad.
You're fucking awful.
Well, you know, sometimes you don't get the luck of the draw. I'm gonna take
can't
the final
get what
embargo.
You want, is what you're saying.
There we go. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Ooh, try sometimes though. You might find you get what you need. Just want to make you aware.
Hmm. Yeah, I'll take that advice.
Might no make spoils for Centipus.
Indeed. Game of Thrones spoilers will get you banned from the chat. I don't care if you pay me $5. You're getting banned.
Yeah.
Don't you spoil it. Although next season's going to be great because I know what happens. It's going to be good. Look, it's going
to
be good.
I stayed away from it. I did a good job of staying away from it. I've managed to avoid every Game of Thrones spoiler so far, so we'll see if I can keep that up. Probably not. Not after I've said that, but hey.
Yeah.
Took the risk. I have some good filters on my Twitter. Some really good filters. Just a lot of words.
Literally anything related to Game of Thrones.
Yeah. Let's keep it going.
That's not.
That's called the hurry up, take forever. That. That was like preaching.
If we learned anything, that was the Mortal Kombat theme from earlier.
Yeah.
Got it correctly. Treasure!
Oh, God. Seven.
Seven. You gotta be more vicious with it. You can't go bump, 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 like, you've got to be just be angry about it.
What?
No!
What the hell is that? That sounded like the guy that sings like dirt, dirt, dirt. That's what that sounded like.
What? Who's that guy?
You don't know that thing? Like,
no, I don't. Oh.
No one knows what the hell you said.
Yeah, they do. The dancing Draenei thing.
Yeah, the dancing Draenei thing.
Oh. That guy?
No. Something. I don't know.
What did you just talk? You just threw like. You just did like a news broadcast. Like.
That's how that song goes.
No.
You guys sound.
That's
exactly
how
it goes.
Yeah.
That's not chat.
Yes. I'm right. I'm trust me. I'm right on this.
You're not right.
I know how it goes. You dummy. Get out of town. Go back to Shanty Town. No one wants you here.
Crendor, I have a fortune cookie for you.
All right.
Although it feels like a roller coaster now, life will calm down.
Yeah.
Yeah, Crendor's life is a real roller coaster.
your lucky numbers are 30, 18, mm-hmm. 5, and 9.
Wow. That's a big coincidence because I always said those were my lucky numbers.
Jesse, arriving at one goal is the starting point to another.
Hey, Sam,
that's not a fortune.
Your lucky number is
starting your turn is something you should do.
Shit,
your lucky number is 6 and 9. Go.
All right, watch this. Throne room. Into a throne room. Into a steward. Into a steward.
Okay.
Into a steward. Into a steward.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's 10 coins. Okay.
I'll buy a platinum.
All right. Legit, and you got your own embargo curse card, because fuck you.
No, I didn't embargo the platinum, that was someone else.
Ah, I see.
That was Grendor.
Yeah, all Grendor's doing. He's a disgusting individual, really. What a seller of this shit.
Pineapple.
Alright. I'm gonna toss this copper, I think I can get better.
I forgot I needed a tip. All right.
Okay.
TB, I used that website and ordered a jolly box of chocolate.
Did you? What did you get in it?
I got like two of everything.
Yeah. Yeah. It's the way to go.
It's amazing. Apparently it's on its way.
Good shit.
What have we got?
I'm going to have to hide it from Dodger because we're on a diet. So we've thrown all the junk food out of the house. So I'm actually going to hide.
This is why you want to do the show this week. You kicked her out of the house to make sure you can order a jolly box.
It's arriving tonight. Yeah.
Shit. What, really? That quick? When did you order?
No, I ordered it 2 days ago, and they said it's already in America.
That's still pretty fast.
Yeah.
I don't order from there. I still order from the Big Brit Superstore place, but you had that problem last time, didn't you, with that?
Oh,
where all your
Customs
shit got shipped back
sent
to
sent, like, $200 worth of English food just back to England as
fucking
soon as it got
idiots.
There. I still haven't had it.
Yeah. And they refunded you?
No.
They've got to sort that shit out.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous.
Why do they send it back?
Because
it doesn't make any sense that someone would order $200 worth of shitty food from overseas.
It's fuck America. Yeah.
Hey, my last order was $350 worth of crisps.
Jesus Christ.
Not really just crisps. It had other things in it, but you know. Every like few months, I just do a big import of stuff that I miss from England.
Dodger's not going to watch the VOD. Are you kidding me?
No, she's not going to watch this. This is
she doesn't
terrible.
Care.
Yeah, she doesn't care. She's going to watch anime.
Yeah, pretty much. Guaranteed to happen. Whoa. So there's this, you can get this kind of monthly box of random snacks from around the world now. So the missus ordered it, and now we're subscribed to this damn thing, and now I have to make a video every month of me eating the contents of the box. I don't want to. I'm scared.
What box is this?
Kind of thing.
It's
crazy awful food box.
Something like that. It's like unlimited snacks or something like that. I at the break, I'll go down and check.
Oh, yes.
And we'll find out what
it is. Is it good snacks?
Well, it's from all over the world. I don't know if they're good snacks. They could be those.
Oh, it's
going to
be like weird anime jellies, and you eat them, and then you realize it's like cow bone marrow.
It's entirely feasible, yes.
Cow bone marrow.
I think that's in most sweets, though.
Hang on a minute. Didn't I just draw four cards? Half my shit just vanished.
Yeah, it compresses your copper coins.
Oh, it does, yeah. Cool.
Oh, whoa. Right.
I started playing today. Wow. Get on my level.
What an age we live in.
Indeed.
What the shit?
There we go.
What an age we live in. All right. Council, give me things. Oh, my shit.
I'm just waiting for my food to get here. It should be here any minute, any second, really.
Here's the time when we inform him that there's a play all treasures button that he should be using instead of clicking each individual copper.
Don't let it hit your ass on the sass.
Clutch
your eyes. Don't let it hit your ass on the sass.
Why are you whispering? What the hell's wrong with you?
On the sass.
You're intending to go and pick up women at 50 Shades of Grey, aren't
tomorrow.
You?
Tomorrow at 2 p.m. in the afternoon.
Oh, can I come?
Yeah, man. Got to dress up in a suit and be willing to sleep with women who are much older than you.
No, I'll just wingman for you.
Nope. I need you there. I need you banging. I need you banging, Sam. If you ain't banging, you ain't slanging with
me. You know,
me,
I don't
dog.
Think it's a very good deal for Sam, all things considered. It's probably not good.
Look, man, every bird needs to fly out of the nest every once in a while, if you know what I mean, Sam.
If you know what I mean, Sam.
Is this Jesse's love line?
If you ain't banging, you ain't slanging. That's some dope I learned on the street.
No, those aren't words. You're making shit
up. If you ain't banging,
up. You
ain't slanging.
Alright, see, while you guys were just getting all these curse cards,
yeah,
here's me. And I'm just like... alright, I'll take
oh
care.
My
I'll
god.
Take
fucking
wow.
They call him Big Money Strip.
I
big
heard
money,
anyone
big money,
that.
Big women, big money. That's me.
That's true.
Two cards, two coins. I said two cards, and I was incorrect. Got that one wrong. I'm always one fucking short of what I need, which is the way of life. Let's get that throne room. There we go.
You can always buy a curse. It's an option.
No, I'm not going to do any of those things.
Someone should curse the curse, and then you get two curses when you get a curse.
Oh, there's so many holes.
Oh my god.
He just likes clicking the buttons, like he doesn't give a fuck.
Oh yeah, Sam called Dodger a big woman.
Yeah. Oh, that's really. Why I agreed.
He likes big women.
Yeah.
Wow.
Is it actually all camera trickery?
Yeah. She's like,
yeah. She's like
6'5".
She's 6'5". Yeah.
I never noticed that before.
But she
that's
just,
why on camera, like, that's why on film it looks weird.
Her chair is like 5 foot big. It's huge. It's like a throne for a giant.
I'm sorry, what'd you? Her chair is like 5 foot big.
5 whole foot.
Yeah. 5 foot tall.
It's like 5 foot big. You became a drunk frat girl, like sorority girl.
Big.
It's 5 foot big.
I'm 5 foot big.
A chest 5 foot peg. Is that funny that a chest 5 foot? Ah, you're cute.
Idiot.
Not a frat girl. You're cute.
You're cute. You're such a sorority girl.
5 foot big.
Dodger is not 1 foot.
For no good reason. Okay.
Dodger is not 1 foot.
I don't want that shit, Stella. That was my other choice, and it's been cursed.
That's a shame. That's a real shame. Damn it! Why'd you fill my thing with estates? God. Oh.
Should have been buying this. Damn it. Fucking curses. I cannot imagine how many curses I've got left. I managed to get rid of some of them, but I'm pretty sure I'm fucked.
Damn!
That's not that impressive, really. That's a bunch of copper.
Damn! No!
Yeah, it's not that impressive.
You can't even buy a province with it. It's not.
No.
No.
You can buy a gold coin, Jesse.
Yeah.
I could buy a gold coin, but I ain't gonna fall for that trickery. Uh oh. We got. Yeah.
Oh, you just end the game?
What?
You just ended the game.
What?
Yeah, you just. Well, I guess I don't know who's gonna win, but you just ended the game because that was.
I have a guess. One of us has a
call. No, I didn't know.
Wow.
Wins.
Wow. Oh, I didn't finish last. Because of
fucking colony.
Last.
Yeah.
Second game ever.
Disaster.
Yes. Oh, man.
Yeah. Right. Sam, I salute you. Your victory was well warranted. Go blockade. Blockade, brothers.
Okay.
You guys
are
lucky that I've been going easy. No, I'm not going to go easy anymore.
All right. I'm going to come up with a nice little random set for you lot. We're going to have a quick
ad break into next week.
Rock and roll. We'll be right back.
All right, folks. Welcome back to the co-optional lounge. 2 hours of Dominion and bullshit. We're about ready to kick it off another set. So I made a promise that we'd play Black Market this time. It's in the set.
How's
the
thing? Yeah.
Yep. It's actually a promo card. But yeah, this is going to be interesting. Black Market is fucking bullshit. So let's see. Okay. All right. So let's go through the set, shall we? This is going to be a bit wild because it's got a lot of weird shit going on with it. Okay, the workshop. Gain a card costing up to 4, costs 3. Nice and easy, nothing to worry about there. The caravan. Plus 1 card, plus 1 action. At the start of your turn, another plus 1 card. So that's a really nice one. The nomad camp. Plus 1 buy, plus 2 coins. When you gain this, put it on the top of your deck. So you get to play it next time immediately, which is pretty sick.
Oh.
Now, here's where things get a little bit weird. Counterfeit. Plus 1 coin, plus 1 buy. When you play this, you may play a treasure from your hand twice, but if you do, you trash the treasure. So it's fake money.
Okay.
Mandarin. Plus 3 coins. Put a card from your hand on top of your deck. When you gain this, put all treasures you have in play on top of your deck in any order.
What?
Yeah, that's actually kind of sick.
Whoa.
Pawn, we've seen before. We know what that's all about. Black market. So, plus 2 coins. Reveal the top 3 cards of the black market deck. You may buy one of them immediately. Put the unbought cards on the bottom of the black market deck. The black market deck, by the way, is the little button over to the bottom right here. You can see. Forager. Plus 1 action, plus 1 buy. Trash a card from your hand. Plus 1 coin per differently named treasure in the trash. Interesting. Oracle. Each player, including you, reveals the top 2 cards of his deck, and you choose one. Either you discard them, or you put them on top of the deck in an order that he chooses, and you get plus 2 cards. And last but by no means least, Scheme. Plus 1 card, plus 1 action. At the start of the cleanup this turn, you may choose an action card you have in play. If you discard it from play this turn, put it on your deck. So you can get rid of a card, put it back on top of your deck, and use it again. So this is a bit weird, to say the least.
This is a bit weird.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Bit of a weird one.
Wait, where's all the right. Black market deck?
The black market deck. You click the little thing.
Oh, the little right. Is it the little gate with the 2 towers?
Yeah. Okay.
That's the black market deck.
I see.
All right. Cool. Let's rock and roll.
All right, I'm ready to rock.
He's going for the black market.
No. I'm just taking a silver.
No.
All right. I'm in Nomad Camp. Yeah. Give that a bash. Black market. Okay.
I'm a wheeler dealer, baby.
Of course. Notorious COX.
All right.
No. Not a thing that we're okay with.
But what happens if you're cooler than ice cold?
But mister!
No. You're all a bunch of wankers.
I disagree.
That's one of you.
Same stripping here.
What? I just love saying that. Like come out with random words and expect them to be funny? I mean,
oh, my things are here.
Yes.
Okay.
That is what. That is the answer. Exactly what.
All right.
He left on his turn. Like
is really disappointing. Parmesan bites.
Yeah, they're the worst. I don't know why anyone would tell them they were good. They're not good.
Change.
Oh yeah, I'm looking forward to the disappointment. It's gonna be great.
Although I feel like his bar isn't that high.
No. I don't feel like Kendo
has
much
taste.
Oh,
it's okay.
Yeah, he'll be okay with it. Like, he'll be just like, meh. And then we'll just be disappointed by the whole thing.
Yes, that's true.
Meh. That's what I expect from him. A little bird-like squawk of disappointment. But quickly hidden underneath a shroud of apathy. To be fair, if Krendo was going to be a superhero, I would name him the Shroud of Apathy. I think that would be a perfect name for him.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
The Grey Storm is his character's name. Grey Storm.
Shroud of Apathy.
He has no opinions. No, the Grey Storm.
Krendo.
It's already canon.
Save the world.
There's already a Cox and Krendo animated on the Grey Storm, isn't there?
Yeah, the Grey Storm exists. That's Krendo's character. He goes...
It's alter ego, then.
That's...
You never know.
Look, it can be a sidekick.
Okay.
No, that's what he wears. His gray cloak that he wears is the Shroud of Apathy.
Okay. It does sound like a really shitty piece of dungeon loot, honestly.
I'm back.
Shroud of Apathy.
Hello.
Hi.
Play your turn, and then we want to see you get disappointed by these Parmesan bites, because they're obviously bad.
I doubt that. Okay. No, we got a nomad camp. Don't want that. We got a caravan. Work shit. Gain a card. Wait, okay, so the workshop, you gain a card costing up to 4? Is that just a random card?
Yep. Well, no, you get to pick something that costs up to 4.
Oh.
Pretty good list, because you can see almost everything.
Yeah, alright. Okay. Also, you said, do you just make up words or whatever? Yeah.
At least he's honest about it.
He's very honest.
Exactly. Oh, wait, these are the thingies. Swap it over here.
All right.
Parmesan bites, established in 1948.
I don't believe that in any way. The bites are actually from 1948.
Yeah.
What do they look like?
What happened was they found an old shipment.
Yeah.
Containing hundreds of thousands of Parmesan bites.
That is literally just a piece of bread. That's all that is. It's a piece of shitty bread. I bet it's terrible.
How is it?
Yeah, that means it's not good at all. You know how Krendor is. He hides his displeasure underneath the shroud of apathy.
Like, I have a feeling it's one of those things where they would be good for the first 3 minutes they're hot, and then as they get colder and the cheese starts to harden.
Worse.
Yeah, that's definitely true.
It's like mozzarella sticks that have stopped going gooey. Oh, those are the worst.
Mm-hmm.
I have no respect for those things.
Mm-mm.
Not at all. Nomad camps, go now quick.
I could probably eat like 7 of these and I'd be like, you know what, I'm pretty good. Then the next like 3 or 4, I'm like, I'm forcing myself. And the rest, I'm just no.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you know what, I ordered them.
Choose card to gain, Krendo.
Hmm. I'm gonna take the Nomad just cause.
It's pretty good.
I'll take a Caravan.
Now my camp going out. Coming up at 6. Yeah.
It's a gold coin if I ever saw one.
Oh, yeah. I get a gold.
Oh, yeah.
Mm.
Oh, yeah.
You're a strange duck.
Oh, yeah.
But here's what
they're expecting
wanted.
Us to be funny tonight was mistaken.
What? Someone wanted us to be funny.
Bam!
Apparently there was a level of expectation going into this.
I never have expectations.
They should know better.
They probably
they
should.
Got a good, they got a good now. Hour of comedy. At this point, it's game on.
Yeah, this
how to win this game.
I'm just eating food.
I feel like I might have to order some Parmesan bites. Like, well, I want to try them myself.
No, they're shitty.
Do
don't be
do
taken in by
right
his
now.
Lies.
Order them.
He is a deceiver.
No, but that's the thing. Like, they might be shitty, but I feel like
Krendor
is judgment
the Sauron
is so
of Parmesan bites.
His judgment is so bad.
Nine bites he gave to the realms of men, who above all else desired power. You can't trust him.
Yeah, and then
he's
keep,
a dick.
I keep the good Parmesan bite for my own.
Exactly. One Parmesan bite to rule them all.
That's why you gotta order.
The elves fucking knew what was going on. They got his shit. They know what's happening. And the dwarves, well, they stayed underground away from him.
Yeah. Order the Parmesan bites, that's what he's saying.
Don't order the Parmesan bites.
Order them.
They'll lead us to war. Order
but them. I feel like I could review them better than he could.
Yeah.
That doesn't matter. We already know they're bad. They don't require review.
I dare you to order them
and
review them.
Don't do it. Don't do it. He's leading you astray.
Thing is, I can't just get them because they don't like have other sides. They don't have like wings or something nice I could just get as well.
No, because Domino's
literally have stuffed cheesy bread. Stuffed cheesy bread with spinach. Stuffed
whose
cheesy bread
it?
With bacon.
I don't know who's
on bites. Breadsticks.
Someone needs to end their turn. End it!
It's got to be Krendor.
Not me.
Probably.
It's you, Jesse, you son of a gun.
Oh, my God.
No, it's Jesse. Not.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Oh.
Sad realization.
It was me!
Somebody
oh, we've
tricking.
Sure been bamboozled. We have been tricked.
Cheers. Just cheers the screen with your vodka and lime.
Yep.
Limeade. Classy.
Oh, it's gone
classy
now.
Ugh.
That's why you gotta order the Parmesan bites.
Mm. Why?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
But what reason is there?
I dared him.
You gotta prove it.
Yeah, only a coward would back down from a dare like that.
I don't believe you.
Mm-hmm.
He's right.
Yep.
It's a lie.
Mm-mm.
I believe there's manipulation going on here.
No. No. I'm just gonna keep eating my cinnamon sticks.
Those aren't any good either. They're just bread with cinnamon on them.
Yeah, they're good.
They're rubbish.
No, they're not.
It takes a lot to fuck up cinnamon stuff.
Brendo, do you want some bread with your bread and your bread bites?
I do.
Bread,
I would like some
bread. Bread.
Oh, wait. Place the cards on the top of your deck in any order?
Yep. It turns out reading is a helpful skill in this game.
Wow.
Who'd have known?
Who'd have thunk it?
So you're trying to transfer one 3DS to another 3DS. This is a pain in the ass.
Oh, apparently it's a nightmare, so I've been
told. I just told you it's really straightforward.
It is straightforward. I'm doing it, but it's like you must make 12 updates in order to do that. I thought it would take 2 seconds. I was like, I'll do it over the break. Nope. I got to download like 20 updates.
So what's it to transfer? Just like save data or what?
I have no clue. I was just told.
I think it's like all of your friends. And
oh,
save
I don't
data.
Have any. So.
Yeah, well, you know that. Have you got the new DS? Me and Jesse have is amazing.
I tried to
it's
buy
great.
The Majora's Mask one, and I got one off Target, and then they said we don't have any anymore. So they gave me a $15 gift card. And then I tried to buy the fucking Monster Hunter one, and I couldn't buy that one either. So, I don't know. I don't know what it is about Nintendo, but they seem to really fucking love scalpers and enabling them.
I just got the sexy, sleek black one, because I don't give shits.
I'll probably just pick that up.
I got the beautiful silver Monster Hunter one.
Like I told Strippin, his looks like a dolled up whore. Mine looks like a classy lady.
No, mine.
Dolled up prostitute.
It is gorgeous.
Whose fucking turn is it?
My Jesse. Turn, sorry.
Mush mush. Lazy twat.
I didn't know what I wanted.
As usual. Your desires forever shrouded from the world.
What can I say?
Oh my god.
What can I say? I like it.
Alright.
Friendo's turn.
I know. I'm on my turn, unlike some people.
Can I just say, Crendor, you're an amazing man, but you look like a fool and you need a new tan because you're lonely in the night.
Yeah. Yeah.
When you hold your love, you hold her tight, but then you know that you'll never be Sam.
The black market, I am buying stuff.
He can't afford anything. Look at him. He's a cheap whore.
Just like his DS.
Everything costs three and he's only got two. Where's your Monster Hunter 4 3DS now? I can't say that on air. I'm sorry, too many people from Tumblr follow me. I can't use that word anymore. It's such a good word. It bothers me so much about it. It's such a fucking good word. That's why we can't have nice things.
Yep.
Blame Tumblr.
Yeah.
Don't blame the government or blame society. Blame Tumblr. Blame Tumblr.
You order the Parmesan bite, Sam?
See, I've had someone else message me.
The people that pretend to be a tree. It's Tumblr. Mm-hmm. It's Tumblr.
And said, get the bites. They're actually pretty good.
They're not. They're rubbish. Tumblr is leading you astray.
TB, I'm gonna have to go for the bites, man.
Oh, you are so weak. I can't respect you.
I'm gonna have to go for the bites.
I can't respect you. You're disgusting.
I didn't ask you to. In fact, I feel like you never did.
I mean, you're right. Don't get me wrong.
I'm gonna get the bites and some chocolate lava crunch cake.
They're okay,
that's disgusting,
I guess.
Disgusting sounding.
Dude, those are pretty.
That doesn't
awesome.
Even sound good.
They're
those
okay.
Chocolate lava crunch
they're
cakes
right.
are pretty good.
They're not really crunchy. They just kind of burn the bottom a bit.
Yeah.
But they're okay.
Like, that's the crunch. That's the crunch you want.
Yeah. I get two bags of Doritos. God.
Oh, my God, you are the worst. Just a stereotypical.
You're going to buy Doritos at?
At Domino's.
I
want to
sell Doritos.
Even worse.
It's like 70 cents. It's fucking amazing.
What?
Yeah. Blows your mind, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm really excited
about
the whole thing.
That just blew my mind.
Boom.
Me too.
Kaboom.
Wait, I need dip.
Of course
you
do.
Yeah, get some dip. Roll with the garlic.
I need some, no, barbecue. Barbecue.
Barbecue?
Dip.
What?
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Garlic butter all day.
Nah, I'm a barbecue kind of guy.
You would be.
Yeah. You see,
yes, more manly. More manly.
I don't know about that.
Barbecue is more manly than fucking garlic.
No, it's not.
And a garlic dip.
Garlic.
Yeah, it is.
Barbecue's too sweet. It's sweet and pretty.
Anyone can eat barbecue. Takes a certain person to eat some garlic.
Ugh. It does.
Ugh. All right. I'm going to forager. I'm going to discard that. Play my treasures. And get a workshop.
Trashing that hovel. is junk, so it's best to get rid of it. I had to make a set with rats in it. The worst fucking card in the game. Rats. Pretty much any set involving Dark Ages is just a miserable game for anybody, so we should go with that.
Alright.
Yeah.
Can you get the plague from it?
Possibly. I'm pretty sure the Black Plague is a card in that. And rats. Rats just like destroy land apparently and weird shit like that.
Oh yeah.
Just the worst.
Cinnamon sticks. Oh wait, it's my turn. Black market.
Yes. Can you afford anything from the black market?
I can.
Oh shit, there's a Silk Road in there. That's some good stuff.
That does look like a good thing.
Yeah.
What is the thing here? The little castle on the side, this castle button.
That's the black market deck.
Oh shit.
Wanna buy a random ship? That's the way you get it. Alright. We'll have an action. And I think we'll have a card. So I got one action. Play another one. I'm gonna have one action and a card. Yeah. The black markets. Play treasures. Alright, what do we have? Ooh, sick. Oh my god, that's a knight.
What?
So the in the Dark Ages set, there's cards called knights that have different abilities. This is a knight. Dame Josephine. Ooh.
You can't. She's like a Brienne of Tarth.
Pretty much.
If you'd have chosen a coin with each of your pawns, you would have been able to buy Dame Josephine.
I can afford it. I've got enough. I've got five.
Oh, God.
I can buy it. I want to buy Dame Josephine. There we go.
Oh, you bitch, Josephine.
Oh, yeah.
Bitch.
You're good for nothing. You're not even a good knight.
There's like seven or eight different kinds of knights that have different effects.
Calling them out.
Decks are just going to be random and weird now.
Just the way I like it.
Oh, yeah. Some gold bears up in this bitch.
Oh man, those are some good, some good Cinestics and Parm Bites.
Has anyone seen Birdman yet? I'm told it's really fucking good.
Birdman.
I've also been told it's really good.
It's very good.
I'll be finding my bank card so I can get Parmesan Bites.
Oh yeah.
You're gonna be disappointed. He's wearing pajamas. Look at him. What a joker.
Wow. What a joker.
Who the fuck would get on a show dressed so indecently?
Yeah, seriously.
What a wanker.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I'm told Birdman's amazing.
I'm looking that up.
I'm still trying to summon up the courage to watch John Wick, because I know, like...
Oh, it's so good.
I know it's really so good, but, like, they kill a dog in the first 5 minutes. I don't know.
Well, not really. They kill a woman in the first 5 minutes.
Oh.
Then they kill a dog.
Fuck.
But she dies of cancer, so that's a thing.
Lovely.
Yeah.
It sounds like the kind of movie that I'd really like.
So that's a thing.
Yeah. So it's like, can I deal with that? That's the concern. Because apparently the rest of the movie's amazing, but...
So that's a thing. Yeah, no, look, if you want a revenge movie, John Wick's a fantastic revenge movie.
I do like my revenge movies.
Yeah, yeah. Like, a dude who just has had enough shit. It's good. It's a good movie.
So it's Death Wish, only not shitty.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
But if you've got triggers, TB, the beginning might not be a thing.
Not so much triggers, just like unhappiness, which I don't think is kind of the same thing. It's like... PTSD, psychological triggers, or I don't like this because it's mean. Which is true. Not sure.
Whose turn is it?
I don't
know. Jesse, as usual, whose turn do you think it is?
I was busy looking at shit. I'm sorry.
Slacker.
Right. Jesus, I was trying to figure out stuff.
What a skank.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was just figuring, guys. I was just figuring.
What?
Just figuring. TB, calm down. I'm just figuring, yo.
I'm chill, bro.
Chill out, bro. Calm down when you lose again.
I'm not fine.
When you lose again, I don't want you to get mad.
I don't get salty over Dominion. I'm not like you.
Oh, I get salty over everything.
You get salty over everything. You need to stop playing. I cannot believe that you still play Heroes of the Storm. I cannot. Like, it is driving you... I'm pretty sure, like, I've noticed your hair has receded significantly since I last saw you.
I can't handle it. It's
No, you can't. You're a rageaholic. Like we tried to do League of Legends at one point, and it was the worst thing in the universe.
The thing is, like,
you're so angry.
99% of MOBA players start off strong, and then they become rageaholics.
Oh yeah,
so they're addicted
they start
to the game.
Thinking
it's
that
too
they
late.
Think they're zen. They think they can handle the zen.
Yeah,
and they just become the worst.
And Jesse's
here's
in
the thing.
Now.
I need Overwatch to come out, because then I just will never. Blizzard thankfully has a cycle where I quickly cycle through the games.
Okay.
And so, like, I played Diablo, and then that was fun, and then another, games come out, and I just stop playing them. So when Overwatch comes out, I won't give a shit
about. You play that for a little bit, then you play Heroes.
When was the last time you played Hearthstone, man?
Oh, right before I got into the, not Dota, Jesus Christ, the Heroes. Right before I got into the Heroes beta.
So you haven't played it
since? I have not played it since. Like, I'm telling you, Blizzard is, they're a victim of their own video games. Like, I play the new one.
Oh shit, there's a rabble in there. Oh fuck.
Rabble.
Rabble is the worst.
Rabble. Yeah, I knew that, dude.
Rabble. Oh.
Yeah. I played WoW for a few weeks, and then I stopped, because I was like, no, all right, I got what I wanted. And then I started playing other games. Like, that's just...
Yep.
This is their own thing, man. I'm done. I don't need it.
If you guys want a good game, check out Freestyle 2 Online.
Oh my god. I can confirm that this is probably the best game ever made.
Nope.
Ever
made. Strong.
Ever. Ever made.
Guys.
Freestyle 2 Online.
I don't believe
Online
you.
Basketball.
This is
free to play street basketball.
I watched you play. It's terrible.
TV
is amazing.
I got when I make it true.
You don't really get the feel for it until you're on the court.
What's the name of that song, Brenner? Can I look it up right now?
You think you're balling, but really.
No, you are, though.
I forget what the
name
is.
People talk so much shit. They talk so much shit, it's unreal. Like, they think they're on the court.
I got when I make it true.
Oh, Freestyle Basketball soundtrack. I love this game. Is that it?
Yeah, I love this game.
So good. So good. So good.
Yep, just listen to that.
Not buying into your ship.
Just listen.
You're the great deceiver. You try to get us to buy Palm Bites. I don't trust you.
TB, look, it is an amazing game.
I got when I make it true. We be ballhead.
It's so good. What's the other one? Nunu.
Oh yeah, she's like, we on that new. I don't even know what that means. Then,
what the fuck is that?
It's all like Korean terms.
We on that new.
Of English in this song.
Brendor, play your fucking hand. Come on.
This game is just unparalleled in its beauty. It's coming to Steam next week.
Yeah, it's coming to Steam.
The first few seconds of this are amazing.
I know.
Yeah. We be ballin'.
I got when I make it true. We be ballin'.
No.
And there's a song, it's like, I ain't worry about a damn thing. I don't worry about a damn thing. It's just that.
Who
for
made
like
this thing? This sounds like something that was made in Korea.
So yeah, it was made in Korea. This is, I found out about
it. I don't think this is the song, Krendor. This song's a rap.
What?
This song is a rap. Freestyle Street Basketball, this song's a rap by... It's called I Love This Game. It's like, yeah, we got to go. Freestyle.
Yeah, that's
number
probably
one show.
Yeah, that's it.
It's definitely not.
No, that's it. Does he say we be ballin'?
No. What I hear is like, oh, it's going to it's gibberish, man. I don't know what they're saying.
If we be ballin', I got when I make it true.
There's hustle and grind. Is this Freestyle Basketball 2 or 1?
2.
Oh, I found the one.
Oh, that's probably why.
Oh, Freestyle 2?
Yeah.
The song, 2. I have theme song Buzzer Beater.
Buzzer Beater?
None of this sounds in any way compelling.
I'm telling you, dude.
Nope. I don't agree.
We be ballin'.
I'm not buying your shit.
This one, he's like, oh, I found it. Slapstick, we be ballin'.
Yeah, Slapstick, we be ballin'. That's what it's called. Everybody go look it up.
Yeah.
Someone just linked it in chat. Yeah,
you can't
someone
trust
linked
him.
It in
he's
chat.
That filthy palm dealer, I've told you.
Jesse, keep going. It's incredible.
Yeah.
We be ballin', I'll make it true.
See, you just feel that. You play the game.
I don't
game,
feel it. I'm not feeling them. Anything. It's other than just pain and suffering.
You need to embrace it.
Jesse Cox is counterfeiting up in this bitch.
We be ballin'. I got when I make it true. We be ballin'. Like, when you advance in the leagues, it gives you weird quotes. Like, it was like, Michael Jordan, I lost a game, I lost 30 games, but that's how I win championships. And it was like, that's the quote it gives you when you, like, advance. It's like,
that doesn't make any fucking like, sense at all.
Yeah, but it's like Koreans translating it, so it's probably really inspirational in Korean. Yeah.
What is he saying?
I should
we
actually
be ballin'?
Ask our Korean players.
Yeah, we yeah. ballin'.
I got when I make it true.
You're missing this one. This is my jam,
yeah,
Fedor.
I know.
I'm gonna link it to you in Skype. Hold on. This new one.
Oh, the
this
new
is
one?
From the first game.
Oh, man.
Listen to the beginning of this song. It's great.
Card one action. Fendor chooses card to gain.
I'll throw some down. And take another Mandarin.
Can't listen. All I can hear is the shit Dominion music.
Why do you have that on? I told you to turn
yeah,
that shit off.
Turn it
off, but like it didn't turn off. Like I disabled it.
So so you've ruined your VOD with that
no,
fucking music?
No.
Guys,
no,
if you want a good VOD, you can go to youtube.com/wildfriendor. We got all good VOD over there.
Okay. What? That's what they say.
No.
What?
Yeah. I have no way of feeling with Jesse's interpretation of a language.
Ote, opio. That's what they're saying.
You are horribly racist.
That's what they said. I didn't. Look, racism is not what I am.
Racism is not what I am. There's an inspirational quote.
Ote, opio. Swear to God, that's the lyric.
Idiot. No.
Listen to it. That's lyrics. That's the lyrics, Grendor. Ote, opio. That's, swear to God, that's lyrics.
That's it right
oh
there.
God.
Hopade, ote. Oot, goddamn, bobo.
Jenna.
That's the lyrics.
Jenna, you need to make TB play freestyle basketball.
No, don't
for
tell him
that. At least like an hour.
Just disgusting to me.
There it is.
Oh. I got when I make it true. And this just plays the whole time you're playing basketball, man. Gets you in the zone.
Yeah.
This is the most miserable time of my life.
Oh, chicka, 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 way.
See? Bugga, jigga, way.
Chicka, bugga, jigga, boy, yo.
Oh, yo.
I'll make it true.
There you go.
Play your fucking turn, stripping. Jesus Christ,
right,
you guys dragging this shit out.
Sorry. Please, I'm making you. Boy,
yeah, everyone tweet Jenna head. Right now.
Don't you dare.
Freestyle 2 online.
Disgusting
game
behavior.
Of the century.
Boy,
Notorious CEO.
Boyo!
The only thing better is these Parmesan bites.
They're not.
I gotta read these damn things.
Out. I bet they suck. I guarantee it.
They're like medium right now.
Hey, Krenner, do you want to stream Freestyle 2 after this?
Of course I do.
Make it the big leagues.
Never turn down a moment. Play Freestyle.
Never turn down an opportunity for greatness.
Great story. The first time I introduced Strip into this, I was like, dude, you gotta play freestyle. He's like, no, man, I'm jet lagged. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm like, no. You need to play this game. He's like, no, I'm jet lagged. I'm like, this game cures jet lag, Strip, and you don't get it. And then he played it.
He was right.
Cures
he was
jet
right.
lag. He was up for another like 8 hours just playing the game.
Fit as a fiddle. Yep. I blacked out for like 2 days afterwards, but that 8 hours was just worth yep. every minute.
Mm-hmm.
And then I dropped $60 on the game.
Yep.
What?
Because it... Because me, Krendor, and a friend made pay-to-win characters.
Yeah. Oh, Christ.
They have pay-to-win.
You can of buy course, it's Korean game.
$17, you can get a character with 40 extra stat points. Yeah. Why would we not do that? We're
it's hilarious. Like, Korea will literally do that. They're okay with it.
Mm-hmm.
It's
One of my guys plays, they have a FIFA game over there called FIFA Online 3 that's only in Korea. And I, for like one of his, for his birthday present, I bought him like $100 of pay to win shit. So he now has the best players and just fucking dominates people. It's terrible. Like they have no problem with full pay to win in Korea.
That was fine.
They're all
good
for that. Anyone that says like pay to win is a big deal over here, they have no idea. Like China.
I sent an email saying that me and Krenner would make YouTube videos if they gave us loads of in-game currency, and they said no, because it wasn't fair to the rich people that already bought the currency.
No.
I was like, how can you say that?
They care about the whales.
Like,
than you,
so pay to win. It's not fair to the people that have already paid to win, we can't let you win. Anyway, let's buy a gold coin.
Yeah. Man, I'm winning this game. My goal's just been to keep everyone distracted.
Oh, you have no idea. I've got some plays coming up.
I doubt it.
I think so.
I don't think
you're ready for this, Jelly. You're not prepared.
That's the other thing you do. You can just listen to, like, the Space Jam soundtrack while you play.
Oh, yeah. Everybody get up. I'm gonna slam now.
Yeah.
So I've been told.
Space Jam. Some guy like really laid into me. He said I was like a 50-year-old loser. Cause
mostly are.
So our crew is called Space Jam. He was like, what are you, like 56? Like, when was that film out?
90s? Come on.
He's like, what do you mean?
Who the fuck doesn't know Space Jam?
Watched it as a child. I mean, I guess people from the Philippines, because he was like really angry at English.
Okay. Really angry Filipinos fucking hate Space Jam.
Dude,
come
there's
on
so
much, and get up with the
there is
Space
so much
Jam.
Beef in Freestyles 2. People just beef for just cause.
Guys, are you like ready for Dame Josephine? She's here.
Oh, God. Oh no!
Oh no.
Trash your shit!
Oh my
what
God.
Is
she destroyed my workshop.
I'm sorry, Dame Josephine's
pay for this,
a bit of a
Josephine,
bitch.
You'll pay!
I don't even know what I lost.
Check your junk heap.
Some people...
Lost, I think like only one person really lost bad stuff.
Oh, good, it wasn't me.
I'll never forgive you guys.
Come on and get down. Space Jam.
Now. I got our rails.
Is that the best you got?
No, now.
Come on and get down. Space Jam. Space Jam.
Space Jam.
Yeah.
No. The least enthusiastic Space Jam.
That enthusiasm helped Michael Jordan beat the Monstars.
Yeah. We all know that.
Wait, what did I just... I just got some weird thing. What was it?
I don't know.
I got like... What did you play?
You got coins of some sort. I don't know.
No, I got like some weird bush and rock token.
Bush and rock
token. Come on, you got
you
bush and
bush.
Rock token. Space Jam.
I actually don't know what that is. I really don't. If I recall correctly, it's like a mechanic from the Prosperity set, but I don't remember how it works exactly.
It's the old bush rock.
Yeah,
you not know what that
the
is.
Oh, the old bush and rock.
Used to play that one back in the 50s.
Ching ching, motherfucker.
I'm sorry,
oh,
what?
Wow. Wow, that was pretty racist.
Wow.
Wow, that was pretty
I
racist.
Said ching ching. Come on.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. We all heard you.
Oh, here we go.
We all heard you.
Sorry, Tumblr. Sounded a bit too much like another word, so now you want to kill yourself.
Oh, have some rabble, bitches.
Oh, fuck your rabble.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
yeah, there we go. Oof.
Wow.
Everything about your rabble can go to hell.
And I'm going to buy a copper.
Oh, that's very impressive. Is that why you made sure that your missus was out of the house so she wouldn't be embarrassed by your behavior?
Wow.
What, when I bought copper?
Pretty much, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Reggie, like, she'd realize what a fucking deadbeat you really are.
He knew that
wow.
she was going to steal his Parmesan bite.
I'm here to help you guys out.
You're not.
I'm here.
You're for your own personal self-interest.
Dodger was like, fuck you guys. I got better things to do than hang out with you.
Yeah, I was offended by that. I got to be honest. Like, I did find that highly offensive.
Yeah, she put her other friend over
I mean,
us.
She does tolerate you like for like at least 5 hours a week.
Yeah, I mean, I guess.
Yeah, but hold on, whoa. We tolerate her just as long.
I was gonna say.
I know.
You gotta understand, this is a two-way street right here.
Yeah,
but why? You're preaching to the choir. I tolerate 24/7. What's going on?
Yeah. Everybody tweet at Dodger.
Who's taking
Everybody
5,
tweet at Dex bonus and says.
It's obviously Jesse. TP, you don't need to ask this question.
I'm trying to win, and I don't know how to win on this one. I'm sorry.
Literally, all the cards are like, fuck over your friends, but we don't know how to win.
No, they're not. There's barely any of these are fuck over your friends. All sorts of good shit here. This is a moneymaker.
Yeah, I'm just setting up the big time play right here. There it is. Here it comes.
Drunk dealer?
Yep.
I thought you said the drunk dealer.
No, he's a junk dealer.
I want to listen to that song again. I'm gonna.
It's got a platinum.
Oh, you think I've only just got one? That's cute.
You have just got one.
No, no.
Why when I click on Freestyle Basketball 2 first look, there's just a picture of a girl's ass?
Oh, that's just the logout screen.
The logout screen is a picture of a girl's ass.
Every time you log out of the game, there's a girl's ass.
Okay.
Because it's like, thanks, come back again to see this.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Why are people playing basketballs in long sleeve sweaters and jeans?
Dude, it's got like.
Let me just tell you a story. I have a center. His name is Hoop Dreams with a Z at the end. He has a Santa hat that makes it snow on himself. He has a weird bunny backpack, and then he's got a like Orlando Magic.
Notorious COX, play your fucking cards. Come on.
He's got Orlando Magic jersey.
I can't help it!
And
you are so
he's
slow.
Got bunny then, rabbit slippers.
Yeah, and bunny, rabbit, bunny slippers. Rabbit slippers. I want him in the lottery thing. So then, you can just, you know, deck out your guys in just some crazy gear.
It's Korea, man. They have like hundreds of different looks that you can get. Through
Shut
like
up.
Slot jeans.
It's Korea, man. There are hundreds of different looks.
actually one of the most fashion-conscious countries in the world, as it happens.
Yeah, so fuck you, Jesse.
Yeah.
All right?
I do know a few things about Korea.
With your 27-minute turns.
That's because all their sizes are, like, baby sizes.
you racist piece of shit.
So you called me out on something, and then countered it with something way worse.
Okay.
Whatever, look!
You saved
Don't
me,
Don't be babies.
You saved
Don't
me.
Be babies, Korea. You babies. Look, I called them. Called them out on it. They're babies. Babies. The North Koreans is who I'm referring to. South Korea, they're okay.
Yeah, they're all right.
Okay
by me. North Korea, though, I'm starting beef. I'm starting all the beef with North Korea.
Oh, God, don't do that. We need them to not kill us. It just gets in the way of the show if they do that.
Guys, I just want to let you know my Parmesan Bites are currently going through the quality check. Domino's ordering process.
That's where they start beating them with a hammer.
This is when the guy spits in my onion ring, and then soon it'll be delivery
time. You realize those are all going to get there cold and nasty and...
No, they're going to be fresh.
My Domino's is really, really close, so I hope not.
Just like when they delivered Dodger's pizza. Very close.
Yeah. I placed my order at 6:44, 6:50, and it's already about to be delivered, so quite confident.
Wow. That is super good. They are so cool.
Yeah. Thanks, Domino's.
Alright. Thanks, Domino's. Rabble!
Like how people in chat, you don't need to worry about me getting hacked. If I get hacked, they're gonna find something you don't already know about.
It's not trashed, at least. It's fucking gotten rid of.
Intense plays here on 99.5 The Weasel, where we're sponsored by Domino's. Get our new Parmesan Bites for discounted or 10% over at Domino's.com.
Not in any way. Nor would I ever be sponsored by Domino's.
Militia card, it's disgusting.
They would have to offer me... Oh, Militia? Yeah, Militia is one of those basic really dick-over cards. That's in the basic set. It's an absolute wanker of a card.
Great.
Which is why he got it, of course.
I mean, you did place words in front of him that...
I kind of did. It's like absolute wanker. I can relate to this.
Yeah, no, I'm down with this.
You son of a bitch would do that to his friends.
Indeed. What a piece of shit
Jesse,
you would have to
You are the chosen one.
Only someone who just...
Something like that.
Only someone who didn't order Parmesan Bites.
You just counterfeit.
I'm not ever... You can't put me in a box.
Never gonna give you
we
up.
We can try.
Can't put
I just
me
made
in a
the
box.
I just made the box bigger.
You can't put me in that box either, man. I'll break the walls down. I'm like Chris Jericho.
Yeah.
Will you break the wall? Will that happen?
Oh, Chris Jericho.
Break the walls.
He was
down.
Like, and he cut his hair, and then he was shit.
Yeah, that
he's
hair
like
made
Samson.
It. Yeah.
Yeah.
But
yeah, it was.
He broke
hey,
the
guys,
walls.
Hey guys, you remember
down.
That card that you all liked?
Which one?
You remember that card?
No.
Dame Josephine.
That
she's
bitch
here.
Jenny.
Oh, she's no.
Dame Jenny.
So.
Break the walls down.
Oh, I'd like to choose a card to trash.
I'd like to take some of your things if you don't mind. She's here to break your walls down.
Forager, you've got to go.
Oh, Notorious
oh, no,
COX!
Oh my god.
Trash gold or gold? Oh, well, fuck him, but you know.
Wow. He got off spot free.
Wow. Sick. Wow.
Doesn't get does, so does the game end when three
yeah.
stacks,
three stacks
have
are gone? Yeah, three stacks gone. That's when the game ends.
Not cool, bro.
What? How many pawns do you have?
He's got a lot of pawn.
He's got a lot of pawn.
Man oh, downloads yeah. pawn like no one else.
Yep.
Stripping, stacking that copper back on his deck like an idiot.
Like an idiot?
Yeah, man. You're gonna draw. You're about to draw five copper. Like it's suboptimal.
So I'm about to whoop your ass.
Looking for some
with copper. Good luck.
Sir.
No, my black market card that you weren't paying attention to when I got.
Oh, okay, sure. All right. Yeah, I'm ready to be impressed. Down. The card equivalent of a body slam through a table. I won't accept it.
I almost feel like Sam makes really dumb decisions.
I had that feeling.
I feel like I won last game, you ignorant vermin.
Wow! Wow.
Damn!
Fairy brings
wow.
out its class warfare right here on the show. We fucking knew it. I just leave and just let you sit here.
They've gone.
Crendor left on his turn again. I fucking hate that guy.
He didn't even take his turn. He left pre-turn.
Oh, what a twat. Why is he even left anyway? He already ordered shit.
Wow, I can still hear you, you know.
Yeah, because so you're rude. An asshole.
So rude.
You have asshole right. sensitivity.
See how his insults are way worse than mine.
Yeah. I'm pretty vicious when I want to be.
Yeah, that's pretty. Two coins, choose a card. Alright, what do I want here?
I think Jesse went to cry.
Yeah, I
Probably.
Think he did too.
I wonder what Cry's doing right now. Probably enjoying his 43% female demographic that he inexplicably got. No yeah. one understands why.
Because his voice is smooth.
It is like, smooth. Yeah. But a lot of people's voice is smooth. It's got to be about his content, too.
No.
Really? You think not?
No, it's really about the voice. I mean, his last content was like Silent Hill 2.
Oh.
It's definitely about the voice.
Silent Hill is popular amongst women, I can tell you that. It's got a... yeah, actually. Female demo on that one. Nah, seriously.
I'll take a swivel.
I guess it's more of a psychological horror than...
I think that's got a lot to do with it.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna buy a thingy so I just don't suck at the end. There we go.
He's buying a douchey.
A what? A douchey? Yeah, I gotta agree there.
Forgive me!
Nope.
It's almost no like he's someone no, who just chokes it. At the end of freestyle basketball games.
Oh my god, yeah. Last time we played yesterday and I choked twice.
Really terrible.
Disgusting behavior, really.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's really bad at games.
Understandable.
I think Jesse left.
I don't know where he went. He probably went to get whatever it was he ordered.
Yeah.
Thankfully, Crendor's turn takes all day, so we should be alright.
Yeah. Listen, I just like to make sure I'm making the right move.
I got two silver that turn.
Well done. You want a fucking medal?
Nah, I think he's already got silver. He doesn't need a medal.
Strippin was born with silver in his mouth.
It was. So it is.
Yep.
He's from down south.
Hold on. Workshop.
What are you doing?
I like to think. No, hang on. I know exactly what's happening here. Jesse's taking a poop, right? And he's come back to the computer with his trousers around his ankles.
Trousers around his legs.
to take his turn. And then he's fled back to the bathroom. That's exactly what just happened.
Okay. It does sound like
I can believe that. That is a Jesse thing to do.
Yeah. Throw down the old mandarin.
This has been a seven minute quality check here with Domino's.
They've got to measure each one exactly.
They're starting to lose faith. It.
They get that the laser.
It literally took them longer to check it than it has to place the order, prep, and bake.
That does not surprise me in any way. They literally just shove them in the microwave.
Wow.
Just reheat it quickly before they bring it out to me.
Put a token on each victory card supply when a card gives power.
You see, I remember why I don't play Black Market, because everyone spends like 5 minutes reading the actual cards.
Alright. Actually, you know what? I think I'll take that one. Cards and the whatever. And then we'll play that. And then we'll do one of the old ring arounds. Alright.
Have some of this shit.
Whoa, that's a lot of coins.
Yeah.
It's only 9.
Might have been the wrong move. Let's see.
Yeah, it was probably the wrong move.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was definitely the wrong move.
Alright.
Not gonna lie, even when he's not on film, he does this. There'll be times I'm like staying over. I'm just like getting ready to go to bed, and I just hear from the bathroom, he's like, "Here we go, I'm like, what?"
He's gotta motivate himself. Yeah, Cox! Get the fuck over here!
It's your turn.
Come on, nerd. Oh, great. He's in the fucking thing again.
Shout out me.
An island.
Island. Set aside this and another card from your hand. Return it to your deck at the end of the game. It's actually pretty fucking good because it doesn't stay in your fucking deck. Pretty sick. Can do a lot with that. All right.
Seven little lie, shadow me.
Crendor.
What's the name of that? Look, chat, I'm fine. I had to go poop. Jesus Christ, I didn't want to say it.
We warned them.
I literally called it.
Going to happen.
I literally called that.
Look.
We knew this would happen.
Yeah, we knew.
Sometimes you got it. Look, I'm not a man made of stone. I have bowels. I ingest contents into my mouth, which excrete out my anus. I am
like made in vodka.
Just because I'm on YouTube means not I am a god, though you should treat me like one. It means I'm a man. I am but a man who poops out of his butt like any other man. How dare you think otherwise?
Well, that was enlightening.
And I'll throw the old ding dong right over there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
My favorite part is this one guy in chat, like, man, I hate that guy. Who is this asshole? Welcome. Nice of you to join us. Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah.
I don't like him much either. We just keep him around. He has that old 45 to 54 female demographic that we've been chasing for so long.
What can I say? Wait, you tell me my boy don't poop? Thank you. Thank you, 3Deuce5, for that amazing line. They hate us because they ain't us. That's all. My dude in chat, he hate us because they ain't us. They hate us because they ain't us.
The old anus.
No.
My prom, they hate us because they ain't us. Bop! Wait, hold on. Bop! That's supposed to do that. Okay. I'm just
going. Oh, are they delivering the parm bites yet?
They're still quite checking it with the lasers.
They're currently in delivery.
Here they come.
They're terrible.
Apparently, my order left the store at 6:58.
Oh, man. Any minute
so,
now.
Yeah, it's good.
All right, do I want to throw down with Bobby Flay here? I think I do. There we go.
I think I got you. I really do.
I don't think so.
I think you're all fucked.
I don't think so.
I'm not gonna win this one.
Are you gonna try and end the game early, TB?
Early? Hey, we're at the end of the show, man. We're 2 hours in. I'm ready to kill you.
Oh god.
I don't get these cards. These cards are poop.
Alright.
I've been playing high gold the entire game.
What's a potion?
Potions are used to buy specific alchemy cards, which are really powerful, but you need a potion as a resource to get them. The reason they're in is because they could be in the black market deck. There's a whole set called Alchemy, which is based around potions, which is actually really fun. It's got some fucking stupid cards in it.
I wanted to buy a black market thingy, and I couldn't, and it said it needed a potion.
Yeah. Like, it's a really bad requirement because potions are expensive and you need them in your hand in order to buy some of the alchemy stuff. But the alchemy stuff is really powerful.
Brendor. So,
at some point, we might do an alchemy set.
Brendor, don't end the game. Let's keep playing so that we have to...
I don't think Krenna has much of a choice, although he is just sitting here doing fuck all.
I'm trying to decide what I'm going to do here because you're going to like try to end the game early. So do I want to get like these provinces? Or do I want to
you should buy a duchy. You should buy a duchy and force him to keep playing.
Buy a duchy.
If you buy a duchy, he won't end the game because he might lose.
Krendor.
No, I'm pretty sure my maths are on
target. Get a province.
No, his maths are not on target. Right, he has been taking medicine. He is dreary.
Get a duchy.
I think you'll find that my blockade is perfectly legal.
Krendor, if you buy a duchy, then you will be strong.
Krendor. Krendor, buy a duchy.
I bought the duchies.
His name is Krendor.
Eat it. Just eat it. GG.
Ooh. Wait, how did I get second again? What?
I didn't lose.
You bought a province and you had an island.
I didn't lose.
Strippin gets 0 points. Well done.
Wow, my, how the mighty have fallen.
Indeed. What a miserable man.
I'm like Britain.
Taken from the south. Out of ripped from his mother's bosom,
that
silver spoon removed from his mouth.
My trajectory today was the history of Great Britain.
Cast adrift upon
Second,
the shores of America.
Conquer the world. Nothing.
Yeah.
We learned a lot about you today.
All right, that wraps us up, I think, for the lounge this evening. Thank you very much for watching. 2 hours of Dominion and bullshit, mostly bullshit. Next week, we're going to be playing the Witcher adventure game, I believe is the plan. That'll be myself, Krendor, Jesse, and probably Dodger, assuming that she doesn't have anywhere better to be.
Yeah, she loves that shit. There's no way she's going to let me
play. My girlfriend's in town. Her name's Fufu McButthole. We're going to go out together and spend time. I want to be around my anime friends.
Boo.
It's on the girls' night. She's not with anime friends.
Boo.
It's ladies'
night. Yeah, we know what's
actually
better than ladies' night.
Waifu pillows, every last one of them.
She's just in a room full of waifu pillows.
Waifu pillows, that's it.
Like tea party.
Watching anime.
Oh my god.
That wouldn't surprise me one bit.
Yeah, so next week, Witcher Adventure Game. We'll be back to the usual time. It's going to be Friday, 8 p.m. Eastern. That's 5 p.m. on the West Coast. That is like 1 o'clock in the evening in the British Isles, so fuck you. But you can watch the VOD. Krendor recorded it and probably didn't fuck it up this time. Strippin recorded it and probably did fuck it up. So
actually, I didn't record it.
Well, what? It's gonna be
fair.
All the views.
Oh, I didn't record it.
Wait, you are literally throwing money away. Like,
I didn't do it.
Take the VOD.
It wasn't. I wasn't set up.
Grendor, Grendor literally just has a channel now of TV's videos. You might as well just make uploading my videos, making bank off them.
That's fine with me. Last time I uploaded the thing, it was like, this is the most views consecutively from one video you've gotten in 6 months. And I was like, yeah.
Yeah. It's the first.
You guys are idiots. Why aren't you recording it? Jesus Christ. It's money.
Because I didn't do my audio levels. It would have been bad.
Idiot.
I want to listen to freestyle
doesn't
basketball music
matter.
The entire time.
I didn't do my audio levels last week.
We be ballin', make it true.
I'm gonna win, I'll make it true.
All right, folks, we'll be back next week. Friday will be the time, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m.
Friday,
on the Pacific.
8 p.m. on 95.5 The Weasel. Come on and try it. 95.5
We'll be playing some Witcher adventure game.
Followed by Taylor Swift. Haters gonna hate.
Yeah, giving advice on love, life, and Taylor Swift and the avoidance thereof. All right, folks. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you next time. Good night.
I would not avoid Taylor Swift.
Wow.
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 Wow.